Yeah, we're closer to 17. That counter, for whatever reason, is not accurate. Oh, that's why.
What?
It's missing It's missing $42.
Hola. Greetings.
I can actually fix that right now.
Cool.
Oh wait, it's missing 40.
So we're at 16?
Yeah. Give me 2 seconds, I'm gonna give that a fix. Wait, it started with Kathy S? It's missing $46. Yeah. I'm pretty sure.
Alright, so yeah, it's the brain. I want to, but I can't afford it anymore. Yeah, you've done more than enough, man. And Lenny, I know, that's the point for sure. He says that the top donation's key. He just wants to see his name up there, you know? He just wants
to.
And that's great. You deserve it, man. Y'all seeing this? Yeah.
I'm just gonna add in an anonymous $46 donation, so it brings up our total to what it should be at.
Oh! Almost made it to the hell.
So we don't need to acknowledge this next donation that's about to show up.
Cool. Thanks, Anonymous!
Thanks, Max.
Thanks to anonymous donations like you. So we're at 1700 around there?
Yeah, I'll, Here we go.
Oh, that Pharah's dead. Someone take her out. Did we win? Victory. Yeah. Hell yeah, we got a victory. I can't do it anymore. I need to sleep. Yeah, man. You earned it. Well, I'm only doing it 50% for selfish and 50% because I feel like Big Brothers, Big Sisters. Thanks, Lenny. You're a good man, Lenny. You guys want to do like Mario Golf or something? Just keep overwatching. Help me out when I need it, yeah. Help any way we can is perfect. Here you go.
Alright.
Take a load off.
Yeah, so I think our running total should be okay now. So it's 16:38.
I've fallen asleep twice here. Sure you have, man. It's a full day.
Select your hero.
I don't know who's black controllers or who's.
Mine has a funny joystick. Left joystick, so that's easy to figure out.
You'll be able to figure it out. Go to sleep. Zebrania.
So.
Night, guys. Talk to you soon. For sure, Zebrain. It's been a pleasure, man, for sure. You are great. You're a great person. We thank you profusely.
Oh, we can't have that.
It's my reaction every time I fire it up after you guys have had it off something else. Maybe I'll make a garbage run, maybe. Nobody brought deodorant.
didn't even think of it.
Yeah, I'm an idiot. Would have been a good idea.
Well, would it?
Oh, yeah.
Maybe we can get someone to bring that.
Hanging in there, what games are on the agenda today? Amanda, Dan, and Piper.
Right now we're just playing Overwatch till we get bored.
Yeah.
What am I doing there? I'm golfer.
Oh, Mario Kart.
Oh, Mario Kart.
We haven't even done that yet.
Oh, oh boy.
I feel like we should do that when there's more people.
Yeah.
Any jerky left in this bag? Or
no, it's not good for sure.
See ya.
There's a Sombra hanging out somewhere, I know there is. Yeah.
That did 350 damage?
What's that?
That's
that
garbage bag.
This one?
Yep.
How could that have done 350 damage? You were at 350 health and he just one-shotted you.
Yeah. My ultimate is charging. I'm not happy with that.
How?
I understand. I'm really not happy with that. We're gonna lose a point now, aren't we?
They're taking the objective.
We
should probably stop that.
No one's in there? What? Go in! Hola. I can't believe no one went in.
I know, eh? What a great team.
There were two of them there. Two of them there. Okay, my dog is officially just the weirdest. All day when Nikki was here and Willow was home alone, didn't do anything. Nikki lets her out this morning. She comes back inside, goes downstairs, and shits on the floor. Didn't do, like, no messes at all.
This is what you get for leaving me home
by
myself.
Basically. I hear a Bastion. I need to find the Bastion.
Do you guys want to have a couple games of Battlefield? Because I feel like it's a game we can't play when there's children.
If you want to. Oh, yeah. Solid good for you. Easy to please.
Oh my lord, that Hanzo. Ooh, good juice. That Hanzo is a monster.
He is. He's headshotting everybody.
Wow.
Yeah, this guy is ridiculous.
Look at him, he's just racking up kills on the side.
Someone finally took him down.
He knows right where to put that.
Right between the eyes, boy. Go whole hog. That'll shut her up.
That'll shut him up.
We're gonna drop a hog on these guys. They're not here anymore.
Oh! Suck it, McCree. Yeah, you...
Nope!
What is hitting you?
I was gonna say, they're gonna kill me here.
A little bit. Oh, it was a Widowmaker.
Actually, you've never put Battlefield in your system, have you?
No, Stall.
That's not gonna go well.
Get some armor there, bud.
Get your armor on!
It's a big game, too. It takes so long.
You play Pass Controller on me, like, Tony Hawk. Pro Skater. Mario Kart 64. Wayne Gretzky's 3D hockey.
What? I would've laughed if he got, like, two headshots in that time.
Oh, what?
Choose Tim, Daryl. Choose Tim.
Go! Oh. My friends need help.
Widowmaker down.
Oh, my lord. I see you, Reinhardt. Don't think I'd... Oh, that's a Widowmaker, too. No one's going to the point. I'm just gonna... Yeah, these guys are just not going to the point. Why would I always put these in the rest? Oh. Go!
Fire up the trick!
Oh, bam! Bam, what?
I'm sorry, what?
Why is she still trying to fight you? Yeah, she should have run away a long time
ago. Oh, they're loose here. Died. We're gonna do this.
How's it going? Excellent.
Still alive.
Oh, yeah.
Still breathing.
Bright eyed and bushy tailed.
Ready to start the day.
The day that never ends.
18?
Yeah, we're going to 2 p.m., so we still got 6 hours, like 5.5 hours left. Yeah. Living on a prayer.
I will catch her.
I think she's behind you.
That's fine.
Oh!
He turned just in time.
Gave away your position. Now he's coming for you.
I feel like I should be able to go through a shield.
Oh, you got out of that relatively unscathed.
Roadhog being able to heal himself. This just doesn't seem right.
Well, he has-
that Lucio is doing a massive amount of
That's
healing.
That's ridiculous.
How
I'm
is
sorry.
That even possible?
Yeah, Roadhog's got a really weak ult, though.
You have to, like, I think if you had gotten a little closer, you probably would have finished him. Because, yeah, his spray is just, like, everywhere.
So he's got no range, so, like, his...
Yeah.
His, he's balanced. He goes down just like the rest of them. But it is handy. Especially on 1v1 matches.
Oh god, yeah.
They definitely stalled them at the very least. What? She did keep running downstairs. That's the worst.
Oh!
Wrong button!
Oh man!
That Hanzo is awesome.
Yeah.
I like him a lot.
That was well played.
He just ate you alive. Literally. Like the Judas Priest song.
I can't believe he had his own. Oh my lord, someone get in there.
Oh.
Alright.
Am I up then?
Or are you up?
What's up?
Am I up or are you up?
I think I am, because it went me, you, him.
Cool. Play of the
game. Oh, what's that?
The Reaper.
Oh, yeah, the Hollow Moons. Oh, that's sweet.
Yeah, with the candles. Oh, man. Is that an achievement for, like, killing three people with one magazine? How's this looking? We got a bunch of new people. Punch Drunk, hanging in there. What games in the agenda today? Amanda Dana Piper. Hey Max, do you play MTG? MTG at all? Oh, I'd like to play Magic Cards Online. I haven't been playing Magic Cards a lot lately at all, though. Like, I'm a huge artifact guy, and I know this new set is, like, all about artifacts, so I should probably get back into it, but... I haven't had the time and the money lately, it seems.
Have you tried the Gwent game yet?
No! Gwent from The Witcher 3 is great too. I might have to get that Gwent game when it comes out.
I think it's out for Xbox.
Xbox One.
Yeah.
Or at least the beta is or something. I don't know if it's out completely.
I really want to give it a try.
You still playing Magic the Gathering there, Lenny? Do you have like a standard deck? Are you still hard into it? Still got like, a lot of my old Commander decks, and I still have like kind of casual nights, but I haven't played competitively in a long time.
Pure offense.
Pure offense. Who needs healing or tanks?
Nothing but offense.
Sorry, Fap King Fleming. You've got a tough choice on your hands.
What?
Oh, never mind. Now you've got an easy choice. You're going to be a healer. Just get it over with. Stop fapping. Do it.
He's trying to make a decision.
I've been playing mostly on NGO now. I went to Grand Prix in Toronto, wow, for my bachelor party in the summer. That sounds amazing. You can't just go to Grand Prix, can you? I thought you had to like be invited or win your way in. Which I'm sure you're perfectly capable of, but to have a whole bachelor party capable of getting into Grand Prix sounds pretty hardcore.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, we're raising money for Big Brothers Big Sisters Sarnia Lampton, trying to get $3,000, pledging us to keep gaming for 24 hours straight.
And, oh,
shit,
that sucks.
Yeah, we've been,
we've been here for 18.
Yeah, it's better to do it to raise money.
Absolutely.
So, yeah, we're here till 2 p.m. We've been here overnight, and we've been here the whole...
I came here to sit in front of the source.
Oh, yeah?
Fair, fair.
No, that's
yeah,
good.
That makes sense.
Yeah, it's worth getting up.
Good call.
Well, they said, oh, just get them online. So I waited up till midnight, which was no problem. Went on. Went to buy them. They were sold out in 2 minutes.
Oh, yeah, that always happens.
Well, a lot of stores are doing Cyber Monday sales, like, really now.
They have two bloody stores. At least somebody wants to buy five, doesn't it?
Oh, well.
So I'm going to get one pair and make her a pair.
Right.
Took your heel, huh? The diva.
So when is 24 hours for you guys?
2 p.m. Yeah.
Enemy turret ahead! We're still hanging in there.
We're on the home stretch now, basically. Yeah.
Pretty much. I think I haven't hit the hump yet. I haven't hit the...
Same game?
I haven't hit the grind.
No, no, we've been switching it out.
We beat a whole game last night in one sitting. That was fun.
Yeah, what did it take us? 6 hours?
Yeah, thank you!
Was it like 6 hours or 5.5 hours that it took us to beat it?
Five and a half. We started at 1, we were done by 6:30. Right?
I like it. I think we were done by 6:30.
Yeah, we've been doing it for 2 hours.
Oh,
yeah. I wonder when the new level comes out. Walked right into it.
I saw him go through that hallway. I was like, he's gonna come out this door at some point.
Never mind. La 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 la.
Oh, that's not good.
No, you just pay to go. If you win the Grand Prix, you get invited to the Pro Tour. Oh, okay. Neat. Sounds like a grand old time. Hi. And what is the Pro Tour? What is the Grand Prix? Is it like a sealed standard? Probably standard. Or modern?
I may make a bathroom.
Yeah. That is a good time.
Oh, that's good to stand up. I'm a little
shot the back.
Nice and steady on my feet right now.
Oh, you missed High Noon. Clear up. This would help.
I will get my revenge.
Wow, that destroyed me.
Yeah, that gun is insane if you can just keep it on the target.
The Diva's gun?
Yeah.
That... What the hell was that?
She's weak as hell, but her gun is dynamite.
Super strong.
That's why sometimes a gamble just to stay as her, instead of suiting up again.
I'm ready to initiate self-destructing. Got it.
Nice. Oh, good. Still more Symmetra mines back there. Or Symmetra turrets. Not fit to do, best. A lot of bullets. They have a lot of tanks, jeez. They're like all tanks. Pretty good little run you got going here. Oh no! There's a good health pack in there. 250 back here. Right there.
Yeah.
Suit up. There you go. Back, back, back. Yep. Cut your losses. Get out of there.
What?
Damn.
I still should have beat him to that though.
Nah, he had this full
thing,
health.
This thing doesn't drop you that quickly though. Oh, the Reaper killed me. I thought it was just Soldier out there. That's why. I would have won that battle.
You got double teamed.
Even with his ult, I think Reaper will drop close range faster than he kills.
Standard, eh? Haven't played Standard in a long time. Magic the Gathering, my buddy Lenny's talking to me about on the feed. I haven't talked to him in years, we used to play Magic cards a lot. I haven't played Standard since it was like Scars of Mirrodin and Innistrad, the first Innistrad.
Oh, the bastard, man. Didn't see that.
Come back! Say what? Won't you get my sleep tonight? Oh my god, the Christmas music is starting to seep in.
Heroes never die. For a price.
These mall walkers that brought their own music are the smart ones. Yeah. Oh, how they stand it. Oh! Yeah! Yeah, drive it on home! Wow! Killer! Killer!
Boom.
Killer. That was a pleasure to watch, sir. Good end. Better finish strong.
Thank you, sir.
Did you guys see that? That was wicked. Some good reaping. Ah, there you go, bud. Locked her in. Some good reaping there. That's a good play of the game there. Tip your healer. There you go. Welcome to the Reapening. Look at that little feed thing now. It looks so cool. That's what that fella did to it.
I can't really see it.
Z Brain.
Nice to be appreciated.
Yeah. Yeah. Looks killer. Freaking did that drunk, half asleep, in 15 minutes. After donating, like, over 200
that guy,
bucks.
That guy was a champ.
That guy was a champ.
And he did like 360.
360?
Like dollars.
Was that what it was in the end?
Well, the first one was
160.
161, and then he did another 150, so that's 310. He did a 25.
Oh wow,
a
that's
13.
Right. And a 25. What did you say that?
I said the 25.
Okay.
So he's probably sitting at about 350, 360.
Oh, I was just talking about how great Zabrain is again. That looks killer.
Yes, oh, yeah. Zabrain is the MVP. Then the other guy dropped a 200 on
him. Lenny, yeah.
Good job, yeah.
That's what I'm talking to right now about Magic cards. Lenny dropped 200. He's still the top donator. At once, anyways. Zabrain is still the I'm hoping maybe Trent will come through with something big. Maybe. I don't know if maybe he's been...
Did you guys catch the Warpro thing? Wait, no, that's... I'm way far down here. Never mind.
Select.
Okay, let's go back up.
Well, I'm wearing a Zenyatta shirt. I might as well play some Zenyatta.
Oh, yeah. You got it.
Got a Zenyatta.
Where's my water bottle? I feel like some straight-up water may help me.
Oh, do we have that? Oh, you got it.
Oh, yeah.
It's like, yeah, no one brought water, and that was a mistake. Gatorade is not water.
No, it's not.
It's just more garbage.
I mean, electrolytes are good, but...
Drinking garbage, eating garbage. Electrolytes. Frig off.
No, they're seriously.
You ever seen that movie Idiocracy or whatever? The Mike Judge one where the guy like it's like frozen and he wakes up in the future and everyone's like stupid. And
no.
he's an idiot in our time, but he's like the smartest person alive in the future. And he's like they make him the president because he's the smartest and like he's talking to the farmers out in the fields and they're spraying their crops with Gatorade. It's like, why are you doing that? And he's like, they've got electrolytes, they got what plants crave. Great. Every time I hear electrolytes, I just think of that scene. It's got electrolytes. It's got what plants crave. Alright, let's get some Orb of Discord on there and give her. Wow, he was all over me. Did you watch that? Watch this. Watch me take an arrow right to the face right off the bat.
Is this the same Hanzo?
Flammo. I don't think so. To be honest, that was stupid of me to camp there.
That
should be.
That guy's a... was a monster.
It should have been. It just seems like 2 seconds ago they were shutting that down.
Shutting what down?
That store.
Yeah.
It really doesn't seem like that long ago.
Thanks.
Doing so hot. Ah, screw you, man. I know you meant well, but. Oh, he's dead. Hey guys,
huh?
How's it going?
We're still kicking. Still kicking,
eh? Still
kicking. Thank you. Oh.
Yeah,
just came out of the oven,
yes. Oh, yeah?
Oh, a nice warm, like, carrot muffin.
Oh.
Oh, yeah. Oh, this is great.
Team.
So, we had the onesies on for a while, and it got to the point where all of us were like, this is way too warm. Well, we had to take them off. Did you see the ones you told me? No.
Yeah. Yeah, we get to keep them too.
Yeah.
Oh, nice. If you ever get to hear it in the. Yeah, I've been meaning to try online, Lenny. Instagram came out in September, I guess it's been like 5 years ago. Yeah, it's been 5 years since I played
over.
You ever want to play me account? Lenny Baca.
There was this guy.
Is it like a Chewbacca before thing? Neat though.
His name's like this.
Thanks again, Lenny, man. Huge help. I hope we can reach our $3,000 goal, but we'll definitely do it thanks to you if we do.
How much did he donate? Like $350?
What, Lenny?
Brain?
Oh, it's the brain. Yeah, it was about three something overall.
Experience tranquility.
Check out the overlay on the stream. He's also a graphic designer and like
made us a new overlay that looks amazing. Sweet.
Yeah, he was half asleep and hammered and did it in 15 minutes.
Yep.
Just showed up, down, gave us a whole bunch of money and... Yeah, so thanks again, Lenny. Huge help, man. We might make our goal because of you in the end. Oh, this guy's got the Genji like Oni skin. How do you get that in console? I thought you had to like play Heroes of the Storm or something to get it.
Oh, you do, but you could like it still unlocks it on console.
But Heroes of the Storm isn't for consoles.
No, but it links it to your battle with the camera.
Yeah, Matt Leonard's his name. Awesome guy.
Are you serious right now? What? Alright, we got a new top donator in a second here.
What? Who? You?
Well, you're even higher than 205 technically, because you...
I'm probably at like 220 something now.
Wait, you're gonna personally donate that much money?
Yeah, man, it's Christmas.
Oh, man.
Well, we are propelling toward our goal right now. Nikki will hook you up.
Man, just going for that walk gives you like a second
great.
Win.
I know, yeah, it's good. Like,
I was tired on the walk there, like, and then on the way back, I'm like, oh, I feel good.
I was feeling the bit on the overnight. I walked all the way down to the
other end. After this, we should play like a multiplayer game that we can all compete at.
Yeah.
Or, yeah.
What's that?
Yeah, maybe Mario Kart or something.
Like, yeah, after this, we should have a multiplayer game that we can all compete at.
Yeah.
Because at this point, what? Oh, I don't care.
Well, when you lost, it was loser Kian or whatever. It used to be like winner Kian.
Kian the best. Top dollar Kian.
Beat me if you can, Kian. Or I dare you to beat me, Kian, or something like that. It challenges someone to go higher.
What's the first donation I'm showing to you? First donation I'm showing on my tracking software is Kathy S.
Yeah, you're wrong.
Well, no, but I compensated. I paid for 6, but I don't think that's happening.
Top dollar Kian.
205, Mike.
Big spender Kian.
I want to see if my name stays at the top now.
Oh, man.
Hopefully not.
if St. Germain Autobody shows up again, it's not gonna. That was crazy last year. These kids were here and then came back and their dad, on behalf of his auto shop, had donated like $250. They're like, here. Like, okay. Awesome.
Nice. Oh, nice pick.
Yeah. Oh, getting stuck up on.
I've never seen that before.
No?
I have never seen just a
every once in a while, I can land one.
Oh, he wasn't even aiming.
Yeah, I just hooked into the crowd. Of course I got him. Faster. Screw you, Mercy. Gunning for you. Couldn't get her down. Dude, someone took her out. Healer v. Healer. It's coming for you.
We got up to 600 in an hour and a half.
Yeah, an hour and a half.
And then it died hard after that for a while. And then this one guy came on and changed the face of the game.
Yeah.
Yeah, rewrote the rule book a little bit there.
Z-Brain. I hope he doesn't like wake up later and go, oh.
Yeah, what did I do? Yeah. I thought about that myself. Yeah.
That is, hey, it's perfect for us though.
Oh wait, are they moving that thing? Get on it. Freak.
Well, and we were just
talking. Oh, 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 damn Hanzo. I saw Troy the other day playing with Iowa in Kingston. Oh man, that's awesome. They were in Sarnia a little while ago. Awesome. I love High Waters. Oh no! 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 I'm so Oh! That hurts so bad!
Were you like, was that a game of inches right there?
They were putting up a good shot, but.
Oh man, we had it going for a bit there.
Josh casts.
Yeah, I don't know who that is. Well, it's the brain that has to go to sleep to wake up. Maybe it's one of the guys that he, maybe one of the guys that he works
with. The brain hasn't gone to sleep yet?
No, I think.
Yeah.
Is that what he's implying? Is Josh Cass the roommate of Zabrain?
Maybe.
Zabrain? I don't know.
He said Zabrain or Zabrain.
Yeah, it is his roommate. Oh man, that's hilarious.
Greetings and salutations, Josh Cass.
Your roommate's awesome.
Yeah, he's helped us out in a big way. We're kind of new to the whole streaming thing.
Tell him to get some sleep, Jesus.
Yeah, man, he was up with us for a while. Just hammering Oak Barrel and... are we playing something four-player or, you know, more player?
I'm going to eat a muffin really quick here, but if you guys want to jump into something, go for it.
What do you want to play?
Well, just real quick, let's see what we got on.
I've been eating, crispers and beef jerky all
day. How do I get out of this?
But he's a cook, and yeah, he's all right, I suppose.
That's why everyone here is just goofy and small. Yeah, nothing goofy and small, I guess. Should we throw in wrestling for old times' sake, or...?
It could be hilarious.
Like the old school one though, like.
Oh, like WWF versus.
Yeah, WCW versus NWO. Yeah.
Oh my, Rocket League.
You still got Rocket League and Shovel Knight and.
All that. I am totally up for some Rocket League. I would crush some Rocket League right now.
Still not four player though.
What?
Yeah, we're at 1800? Awesome. Hopefully we can make a good push. Today.
Oh,
he's going
okay.
to sleep now, but he's a cook, and yeah, he's all right. I suppose. Yeah, he's like you guys right earlier.
So that's that.
All right. Well, let's get the PS4 a break. We've been running this thing hot since 1 p.m. or 1 a.m.
Yeah.
Ooh. All right.
Yeah.
We'll swap the N64.
Swap an N64.
Yeah.
All right.
Are we doing the N64? What are we playing?
Mario Kart, or?
I don't have Mario Kart for the 64. He's got it for the
like,
Wii U, though.
Enough, I'm like $11 off.
Like, I don't
know why.
What else did I bring?
I mean, it doesn't really matter.
You brought Mario Kart 2. Like, Pokemon Stadium. Yeah. F-Zero X, you ever play that?
That the racing one?
Yeah.
Yeah? Something a little more active than racing, though. That would be tiring.
More active than racing. So golf would be out.
I mean, that at least you're doing something. I don't know, like just the repetitive.
Yeah, as far as the Mario Golf, games looks fun. You haven't played in a while.
Wait, you have golf?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't know you had golf.
I saw it and I was like, oh, I guess I do have this. I forget what I have sometimes, especially now that it's half or mostly gone.
Man, you have these immaculately wrapped.
I know.
Yeah, he takes his retro very seriously.
Wow.
Well, sadly, I did, I guess.
Yeah, that's true. You want to go to Japan, though, so...
Well, that's a lot of things to
attend.
Good job!
Yep. Yeah. Guys.
Hey.
Oh, thank the
Lord. Yeah, I'll hit this up.
We're gonna spray it in, like, a vicinity kind of thing.
It's gonna smell even worse now.
I don't know.
It's just gonna smell like that mixed with BO.
That's usually how it goes, but... At least we can say we didn't...
Oh, what are your cents? 73 cents? Okay,
we can say try.
Yeah, the cents are on point.
My underarms aren't bad, it's my, like, feet.
You
I've been wearing slippers the whole time.
Yeah, your moccasins.
No, I'm good.
Alright. Alright. We have golf.
Do we have volleyball on TV?
No, not right now.
Can we plug in and plug
Kelly from Temperaments wants to know if we need coffee.
I just got a tea, so I'm good.
I don't drink coffee.
I don't either. Water would be great, actually.
Oh, yeah.
Actually, you know, water would be great.
Mario Golf is what we're doing now.
I love it.
Oh, no. Oh. Hi.
Huh?
You're gonna love it.
Okay, there we go. So, do we have volume? Because I couldn't hear it.
It's on.
It's in the 50s.
Press start.
Music.
Is that mom music or
mom music?
Yeah, it's, you'd know if it was Mario music. Alright, I think we got some water coming for us, that'd be great.
Yeah, that would be nice.
We always bring energy drinks and garbage, but we never, like, think of water. Life-giving water.
Hey, we gotta put this dollar in there too. It's already been added, but it has to go with the rest of the monies.
Somebody commented.
Somebody just was like, I've got a dollar.
What?
Lenny can hear the game fine.
Oh, I'll get it.
We cannot.
Oh.
We cannot, but Lenny says we can hear it on the screen.
Yeah, you may need to turn up the volume then.
It was loud.
Oh, interesting.
Try that thing you did before.
Wow, this is old.
Yeah. Oh man, I can't take any more pictures. There's nothing we can charge with that.
Here I am.
Second player, Max, who do you want to be?
I think it's Peach. Of course, Peach.
Yeah, put your PS4 in rest mode. Turn it on and it'll put itself in there once it's not connecting. Yep. That's weird. Mario Party 2 worked.
Just can't get the volume to work, eh? It's working on the stream. Do we need it that bad?
So they can hear it. Wow.
This is louder than you usually have. I don't know.
What just happened?
What? Are you playing?
Yeah. What are these? Coffee beans. That'll do it.
Can you just pull up the stream a second and see what you hear?
It's weird when you're expecting almonds. Nope. No, you want to get like the... Like it goes up and down?
Yeah. Does that mean that's what the pin is?
Yeah.
In the system, I don't...
Oh, this controller's not even working.
I think it's all this one.
Oh, they're all the one controller?
I think it might be.
Jeez.
So how'd you do that?
So R puts you out, I guess.
Okay.
I think, I don't know what that does. Yeah, you can look it up like with C buttons, but I don't think that's... You don't use that much. R is what you use. I think with these ones you can change your club. Yeah, change your club with up and down. On maximum distance.
So what do you press?
If you hold Z, you can target the different parts of the ball. Give it like spin and stuff, see that? You have to hold it there. When that thing goes up, you want to try and get as close to the top as possible and as close to that gray as possible. So it goes up, bing, and goes down, bing.
Got it.
So, oh crap, not great. Oh, thank you.
Thank you.
We always bring all this garbage and we forget to bring water.
Yeah, you need water.
Yeah, hydration is important.
That does not look very good on that screen. Why does that look like shit?
It's an old system.
Old system. An N64. We're gonna go between like the retro games and like the new ones that look amazing.
Look how bad that looks.
Oh, you should have seen the games we were playing last night. Like, what was it? Until Dawn. Yeah. Then don't worry. Yesterday when, in the afternoon when everyone was in the mall, we were playing Madden and NHL 17.
It's like you're playing Donkey Kong Golf?
Yeah, it's Mario Golf. Donkey Kong's in it though. It's an old game.
Who the hell's playing?
Feels like you were just here. Keep rolling. You're on the fairway.
Thank you.
Welcome. Are you missing one? Where'd she go?
She was feeling ill last night.
We lost one.
Oh, is she?
Yeah.
She started getting the chills. And well, plus she didn't win. Yeah.
Yeah. Well.
What did you? Did you scale up to a one wood?
I don't know what time it was.
What? Oh, you're still on the tees right now. Yeah,
oh,
I guess.
Am I?
Pretty much. Yeah.
This is so weird. Anywhere. Like, that's a good shot.
You can hear
yeah.
That's the
why didn't leave last time?
Oh.
I was gonna bring a soundbar. Next year I'll do a soundbar.
Well,
it's been working the whole time.
We can't just play something else.
Until then.
Yeah. No sound is gonna kill me.
Yeah, especially with this shit on.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I'm glad I'm not the only one.
Oh.
You have a pose? Okay. Get over here, buddy.
Apparently I have to be
with
me before the theater. Oh. Yeah. Which way is she going? Oh, I'm not getting in between you. It's not you guys all cuddling like that.
Yeah, come on.
Look, he even got the shoes off, dude.
Oh, yeah, I gotta be comfy.
I got slippers on.
He's got the moccasins.
See, you were thinking.
Oh, yeah.
Huh. Perfect.
Nailed it. Thank you.
Thank you.
All right, I guess it's time for me to go to the tower. Well, not yet.
Close.
I can't believe it's already time.
Mario Kart Wii U?
I mean,
have fun. I'll see you around.
We will.
Thank you very much. Yeah, 2 p.m. is when we shut down. Thank you.
Let's do some...
Okay, yeah. We're
yeah, that's the plan.
Well,
I'm going to.
After the Michigan game.
Yeah.
Bye, Kelly.
That's just silliness. Mario Kart Wii U.
All right, I'm gonna switch this. Yeah. We need to...
We tried.
...do some further testing on the N64 thing, because it's been a bit finicky.
And we need sound. They just played this, I thought.
It's just on loop.
Yeah, it literally went like this morning. Not like I heard it last night or something. I just heard it. Just heard it. Yep.
Okay, we're gonna turn the volume down. Because I remember the Wii U being pretty loud.
Is it weird that I feel perfectly fine now?
No, because I do too. And this is what happened to us last time.
No, you hit your wall and then you just overcome your wall and then you're fine. Oh.
Overcoming.
Hmm? What? Oh.
What?
Mario Kart 8.
Super Mario Kart!
Here we go!
Yeah, technology is a real dick. Yeah, but it keeps me employed, so we're gonna roll with it. Where's the... right here.
Time's them all open? So in 28 minutes. Wade said he's gonna come by when it opens.
Oh, nice.
Nope.
Wade. Okay, now
we've been working all night.
If we don't have audio now, I'm concerned. But I think we will.
We
okay,
do.
But that is not the right game.
So what are we using for controllers?
I'm gonna use this.
Yeah, Keen's using that. I'll use the tablet, I'm fine with that.
Oh, you have a Wii. Here we go. But I need, those double A's batteries still around?
Double S's?
They were on the table somewhere.
Take the ones out of your controllers. Yeah, those. Yeah, there you go. We put two new ones into one of those.
I've also got like the new Super Mario Bros. Wii U, the side scroller.
Sounds good.
We could do that too.
Which one do you guys feel? You want Mario Kart or the Mario Kart? Might be better when we have people in the mall.
It's true.
Yeah, let's play some classic platforming action.
This is one where you can jump into a bubble and it gets chaotic.
Yeah, when everyone jumps on each other's heads. And
yeah,
each other
yeah.
Up and set down.
We're gonna be yelling at each other. It's gonna be
AKA
great.
You can be a
we're gonna end
knob.
This game.
It's gonna be
a knob head. It's gonna be murder. Murder.
What?
Just currently in the conference for a different game. Please insert the disc. How about you shut up?
Can we? Okay, there we go. It's taking a sec. Okay, so now I need to update the stream status again.
Well, Daryl, just do it.
New Super Mario Bros. U. New Super Mario Bros. U.
Would you like to have a Mario party?
Oh, we're going to have a Mario party.
Mario party?
A party with Mario.
Mario party.
And this music needs to drown out the other music.
Hey, we have sound.
I love sound.
Yeah, try and get rid of as much of that Nintendo stuff as possible to the kids. All that little stuff.
Your thing's for you.
It's...
Oh, look at the little baby fat Yoshi.
We gotta switch it back now. There we go.
Let's-a-go!
Let's-a-go!
We're gonna go...
Super Luigi.
Okay, that's fine. I'm gonna play... Oh.
One to five players.
Yeah.
I wonder where like, everything falls on that thing, on that display.
I'm right in the center.
Three.
Okay, so we're gonna go with two, and oh. I'm on this.
How do I sync the... Oh, is it picking up mine?
No, it won't.
You gotta do the syncy sync.
Yeah, so you gotta take off the battery pack.
Oh. Hit the red button, hit the thingy on there.
Good God! Nintendo sucks.
Oh, I don't wanna be Mario.
Press right or left, maybe.
Hello. Your thing should pop up solid blues.
I'll be a toad or something.
Yep.
Are you getting in there?
I think I can do stuff on here, so you guys go ahead and I'm gonna see if I can do my thing.
He's gonna.
Oh, you're not gonna be a character?
No, I'm gonna, I can, place blocks and stuff.
Okay.
Yeah, it's apparently pretty crazy. I've never actually done it before.
Okay.
Oh, where's do the it. Stylus?
Stylus? Hey, we're at a table.
Eating cake innocently one day.
We're having a lovely meal.
Really gonna get some Mario story here?
We're gonna eat. Oh. So Willow didn't do anything yesterday. She's a weird dog. But I imagine she did it when you weren't around, right? Yeah, they got a door buster for Beats headphones and maybe a few other things.
Yeah, you can see the... Must be doing a boxing weekend thing.
Black Friday sale.
I really want to break 3,000.
I can break 2,000 first.
Mm-hmm. But I really want to break 3.
You guys, we raised about 1,000 before we closed the down, right?
Yeah.
But I think that was more hours, or was it? 6 there. Yeah, it's only about... I don't know.
We'll just hope for the best. We're doing it!
Oh god!
What's that acorn do?
I was trying not to make a mess.
It's like a tanuki suit, I guess.
Whoa.
Helps you glide.
Hey, what's that?
You're welcome. I gotta try this. This could be fun.
Hey, what's that do?
Ah! Oh. Ah! Oh.
What are those?
You can jump
That's
on them.
That's me.
He's making them for us to get that.
Daryl.
Oh, man. These controls are kind of slippery.
Daryl.
Get up there.
Working on it. Bounced on my head. Oh, come on. Daryl. Oh, get out of the way.
You're doing great.
What do these do? What's this? Whoa.
Are you putting blocks in my way on purpose?
Yeah, I'm kind of messing with you right now.
Oh god, I'm gonna die.
Oh, you're good. Oh wait, secret down here. Oh, what a pissant.
Graham said he'll swing by with a donation later since he couldn't manage it online for whatever reason. That's from Lenny. I assume Max knows who Graham is.
Yeah. He's gonna drop by later, he said?
Yes.
What's that? What's that?
An acorn. Helps you fly.
Oh, get them all. Yeah, one up.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
That's okay. I got one. I'm so sorry.
Daryl, you can't put them above me. To the side, you bugger. Daryl.
All right.
Too high.
Quick.
Oh, come on. I was up there. Oh, he's trying.
Okay, let's go. Yeah, just keep it. Oh,
I got it. We're good.
Okay. Daryl.
Sorry. Try again. You gotta get up there.
You gotta focus on one person at a time.
Yeah. Keep stepping those stones. Yeah, there you go.
Yeah. Wait, do you have to get up there too?
No.
Okay, I was gonna say, that's ridiculous.
That's ridiculous.
You can die, you can die.
What?
Don't go so fast.
I can't. He hit me.
Hello.
I lost my ability to glide because he went up.
A, so then I could have done it.
Press A.
You're going above him.
If I just press A?
Yeah.
Oh.
And then you'll just float and let me do things.
Thanks, Peter.
Daryl.
That's actually pretty cool. I like this.
It gets annoying.
Daryl.
Yeah, I don't know if you're working with me or working against me.
Aaron! Oh, it was so funny last night. We were playing NHL, and anytime Aaron got the puck, I would just start screaming like, Aaron!
Well, she didn't know when she had the puck.
Oh, the
classic. Aaron.
Son of a bitch. Huzzah!
Here.
Oh, thank you.
I got you.
Oh, fire. Daryl. Look at this firepower. Huzzah! Oh, I went down a tube.
Way to go.
Well, I intentionally pressed down, but I really didn't think I was going to be able to go down.
Real life.
Oh, I can hit those things?
Oops.
You can hit those things? We just have to get back out.
Yes, let's be done with this.
Let us be done with this.
Lord, show me how to be done with this. Nice! Well played.
Should I come to you?
Tubes!
Whoa, go, go. Get all those. Daryl. Oh, you got it. Can you just take both of those?
Well, don't we? Doesn't it go in like a pot? Or...
What?
No! Doesn't it go into a pot?
Oh, Daryl. That was just plain rude.
I love when he just decides to start messing
with it. Rude with an H. That just...
I'm helping sometimes.
Wait, this looks like a secret.
Oh!
Oh.
Let me get that. Son of a gun.
Whoa!
Oh!
All the one-ups for me!
Oh god!
Who wants to go take shrooms?
This guy.
Here we go!
Mario, this is awkward, but that thing happened again. That same thing. It always happens.
What, the princess got kidnapped?
Yeah, it's the.
I don't think I need the stylus face, I'm gonna be honest.
You don't want to pick a Bowser. Please.
Yeah?
Uh-huh. Oh, we were supposed to watch that.
I got it. Don't do the middle one.
Nope, none of us.
Oh, I like you. That middle one.
Alright, I'll get the far one. Oh.
Teeps.
Check it out.
What's it all about?
Check it out. If you chaps are all right with it, there's another water bottle here I wouldn't mind tucking into.
Yeah, go for it.
I've already drank mine.
My water bottle down there.
You got a castle to fight.
It's the best dude's head actually going on right now. Hey, Jabba. Oh, that doesn't hurt him. It doesn't hurt him at all.
That does. Ice flower.
I don't like you having these capabilities.
It's not great. Not a great feeling.
Oh, this is fantastic. I'm loving every bit of this.
Hey, come on, get us up there.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Be a pal. Oh, no. Wait, I know. I'm coming. Oh, where'd I go? I got confuzzled there for a moment.
Carol?
What up, he says. As if he doesn't know what's up.
Expect the lead.
Teams.
Did that on purpose.
I need that. Yeah. Don't take the other one. Thank you. What?
What's happening? Daryl.
I didn't do a thing. I'm not doing that. Oh, hey, I can reverse the direction of them.
I don't.
Why would you do that?
For this reason.
Okay. Daryl.
Oh, right. Sorry.
That's just annoying.
Oh, it's that little ledger there. Stay alive, stay alive. A lot of going in.
Trying. I'm right behind you.
This is fantastic.
I'm right behind you.
Now only $10 for every time
he places a box that leads to a character falling to his death.
Oh boy.
That hurt
his head.
Does that hurt him?
Yeah, jump on his head.
Oh, that guy got wrecked. You guys both had ice. $10 for every box that we
yeah,
put. I'm pulling the stars in for this one.
We did it. We did the thing.
Unless I saw that way too late and he actually meant that level.
You can use Miiverse to share your thoughts.
All right.
Oh, Nintendo.
I don't want to hear
who cares?
Stuff. No, okay, just... Okay, sure.
What does it want?
It's taking us out of the game, I'm pretty sure. Okay.
Nope, we're still in business.
Alright, here we go.
What do we need?
No, it didn't work.
I forgot you still do that. Checking the...
Wait a minute. Are there no falls in this level? Because it's so well played.
Oh, way to go.
There's no falls in this level, is there? Oh. He's like, I'll place in the next level. Oh.
Yeah, but what if you hit it over top of our head and we fall into somebody?
Then that counts. I would have to say that counts.
Oh. Thank you. You're dying, yeah. No. Sorry, Yoshi, you're on your own.
We've been playing for 24 hours.
So, what other games
have you played? Mario Kart, Super Smash Brothers. We played Until Dawn last night. Until Dawn. Overwatch. A whole bunch of stuff.
Madden, NHL.
Perfect Dark. Yeah, we're just keeping ourselves busy for 24 hours and raising money for Big Brothers Big Sisters, Sarnia Lampton. Yeah, we're trying to get $3,000. Probably. We're far from our glory days.
Yeah, that's true.
Hey, now speak for yourself.
Yeah. I'm far from my glory days, sorry. Oh, crap. I forgot which one's me.
Oh! Wait.
What happened?
That's a dead.
I tried to hit A. Oh, did you?
I placed the block there.
Make Lenny spend any more. Watch, yes, make Lenny spend more money.
Daryl, get out of here. Oh no!
That wasn't. I didn't actually make you die on that last one. There was only one death caused by me there. You straight up jumped into a plant for that last one. Oh, that was good.
Okay. Full out sprint. We can't stop. Daryl's trying to kill us. Except I want to be big.
So
Let's go.
Get out of here!
Oh, no. Yeah!
You can only lay so many. It's being far too... No!
Yes!
Oh, you're a... You're a bad man.
That's three?
Okay, see, no, yeah! That
one was you.
Yeah, that was me. That was me.
So I'm at three. That's three. What a great time. Okay, here we go.
F you.
Well, I want to hear it.
It's just
what?
Me.
That's you.
I'm not dead, though. Go, Yoshi.
Oh,
getting farther. No! Super fast moles, get out of here.
Get this guy out of here.
Oh my, he's on a rampage. He's a monster. He's gone drunk with power. Yeah! Oh! Thanks for the one up. How much money do we get donated if I get a 1-up despite his messing around?
Okay, well...
Yes, this is exactly what I wanted to see.
Oh, that was a great time. I'm actually gonna help you guys now. I got it out of my system. It makes things entertaining at the very least.
It was entertaining.
It's a giant piranha plant.
Yeah, piranha.
Yeah, that was three deaths caused by me, so if you're doing the 10 per death, it would be 30.
Wait, how do I... Thank you, sir. Alright.
How can I help you go?
Over the PD!
Oh, you can't jump on him?
Daryl, what are you doing?
I'm hitting the PDs.
No, don't hit them. Put it so we can run over top of them.
And if you don't quite get over top of the block enough, you fall right into
them.
Okay, we do not want you falling down there. No, we don't.
I'm already big. Thank you.
Thank you, Mark.
Oh, no.
Damn it. Oh, you were dead too? Crap.
I didn't, why didn't I hear it pop up on our...
It did.
Yeah, I didn't hear it though. That's weird.
I did.
Oh, it's because we're playing Mario. I bet you I just thought it was part of the game.
Probably. Checkpoint. Oh, yeah.
Whoa!
I was testing it.
Cheeps!
Oh, no. Daryl.
Oh, come on, I got you.
Oh.
Stay alive, Max. Stay alive. Grab that.
You can get that fire.
Oh, I've got it. Hey.
Go! Oh!
Alive. Daryl, you're gonna start doing a job here.
You end up in a bubble every time I.
You still gotta
every
doing,
time
you,
I try
you,
and
you
save
still
you.
Gotta do your job.
I'm trying. I'm doing the best I can.
I'm doing the best I can.
Ooh. Anybody want breakfast popcorn?
Breakfast popcorn? No, I can't.
Man, I could go for some McDonald's hash brown. That's what I could go for.
Oh, those wraps.
On snack wraps?
No, hash browns. Strictly the hash browns.
The hash brown?
Keen's big on the...
But the wrap has hash browns in it.
So So just
get Wade's heading our way soon.
Avoid the Bowser, so
I didn't get Bowser.
This is incredible.
Oh, get those 1-ups. Get those 1-ups.
Yeah. You just avoid the Bowser ones, the coins?
Oh, oh yeah, I got it, alright. Oh.
Yep.
Opening time.
Oh, wow, well done. Oh, but the Bowser's canceled the bonus.
Alright, well. Still good.
Ain't bad.
Terrible. Are we supposed to hit that? Is that what's supposed to happen? Eat it.
What stars?
Oh,
I'm seeing stars.
Into, like, your inventory or whatever.
Yeah. Wade's heading his our way soon. The scary castle.
So did you and Dad stay in town last night, or did you? What's that? You did? Okay. Because you saw Beauty and the Beast last night, right? Yeah.
Lava!
Oh.
Lava!
Oh lordy.
Maximus! Whoa! Yo! What's that?
Wade's,
let me get that.
Wade's wondering if we want anything.
McDonald's hash browns.
Yeah.
Kian really wants McDonald's hash browns. That is a thing that he is.
Stay alive, Max. Stay alive. You just gotta stay alive. Get me out of this bubble.
Got it.
No, I died.
Don't die. Run. Run.
All right, here we go. It's live mall hours.
You've never had the wraps that have the hash browns in it?
No, I don't like those. I just want the hash browns.
Sean, oh, they're so good.
What is these? Oh,
there
you go. Thanks, Lenny. There's our 30 for me killing you guys 3 times.
What is these?
Aw, oh, thanks, Lenny.
You can't be doing these.
Ah, oh, Lenny, you're awesome. God, that's awesome.
Oh, Hooter. McDonald's hash browns.
Love you, Wade.
Well, he's bringing McDonald's hash browns? Oh crap.
What is that? What is that?
A bomb.
What a boy, Daryl.
Ah!
Uh oh.
Hang on, get in a corner. Well,
what?
Yeah,
what are you doing?
Corners.
Daryl.
Well, pick one. You didn't pick none.
Jump on his hat. Oh! I don't know how I avoided that. Okay, Daryl.
Oh, he breaks
Daryl.
Through. He breaks through.
Well, you gotta put it in the air.
Put it
Daryl.
In the air.
Daryl.
Put it in the air. Dude, what are you doing? Ah! Oh.
He broke through! I put him down and it was
put
like,
him in the air so we can jump over
top
of
jump on top of him!
Fine, okay.
Jeez!
God.
That's what I thought you meant!
You had one job!
Oh man, all the way back here.
Oh, Max! Okay, just do your thing. I'm gonna float behind you here. Daryl!
Oh, you...
There we go. There we go.
You're right.
You guys got
you like that, Lenny? You gonna that's a tip for you.
I got back at you guys.
Oh, we just get kicked out of the whole castle?
All right.
Why do you get kicked out of the whole castle?
There we go.
Maximus.
Yeah, you just fly through. All
right, I got it. Oh, that's so unfortunate. Oh no!
No!
I forgot I didn't have fangs.
How's this work? Oh, we both
have.
What? We got one, did we?
We got. What?
Another donation?
I saw the from Lenny? Was that, yeah, yeah, we saw that one.
Did you
see what he said?
No,
it's an ad every time.
What?
Oh, does he?
He wants what?
Oh, he's gotta watch an ad after every donation.
Oh, does he?
Oh, I should switch the donate buttons on our site to open in a separate tab.
Yeah.
That's what I need to do. Yeah. I'll fix that. Not during stream, but I will fix it. I gotta set
charge.
I gotta do something.
Oh, that's unfortunate. You just do your thing. Okay, let me come and let me get that. What?
Did you press up?
No, I didn't. You opened that door, didn't you?
No, I don't think I can open doors.
You opened that door, didn't you?
Alright, I got you guys.
I hate you so much. Hey, we got coins for that.
Yeah, that's cool. I don't know how that works, but...
Oh, I got in.
Oh, I gotta be there too. Yeah.
Eat it.
Crap.
Okay. Daryl. Yeah, just keep him there. See how easy that is? Daryl.
They disappear very quickly. There we go.
Wow. Right, that's all we needed to do.
There you go.
It's a joke.
Anyone want a coffee or muffin? Speak now. I actually already had a muffin, so I'm good.
I'm good.
Who is that?
Don't drink coffee.
Is Wade bringing the hash browns, you said?
Yes, Wade's bringing the hash browns.
No,
another
that's
time.
Good.
Go to another time.
It's good enough for me.
To there you go.
It's good enough for me, Wade. Thank you.
You're a champ, Wade.
Make dinner, Pittsburgh.
Piggers.
Oh. You hear that?
What? Oh, the big crack?
Oh, baby. Skibbidibbidibbidibbidibbidib.
I wouldn't mind running down to the bathroom if you want to take a break from being a pissant and
yeah,
get
sure.
your...
Yeah, sure. Actually, Nikki, you used to play these games. Nikki, you used to play these games. Also, they gave us this whole thing filled with tea, and it tastes like Red Bull. It's like Red Bull with tea. Yeah.
Ah.
Are you controlling this?
Yes, yes, yes.
Okay, who am I? Toad?
Yes.
Toad?
Toad.
Oh, don't you steal both of those. Don't jump on
Kian,
the
sand. Let's go. Kian.
Daryl. Daryl.
Kian. Kian, let's go. Kian.
You know what?
Hey, you stop that!
That's what you get.
Keep up!
Oh, what? I totally landed on him. Huzzah!
Whoa.
Huzzah! Huzzah! Stay alive.
Stay alive. Oh.
You gotta. Yeah. Why would it do that to me? Daryl, press A. Press A.
Oh, it's A? Gotcha. Alright, I believe you.
Oh my goodness.
I'm the most courteous. Okay, no, you weren't watching earlier. Earlier was, I was being a bit savage. Or were you watching earlier? Because I was being a real dick.
Yeah, we were not happy with what he was putting down.
I just... Yeah.
Stop it! Stop that! Get out of here! No! Oh yeah, I'm Toad. How do I?
Oh, why did it go to you?
That's right.
That didn't help anything.
You alright there? Hey, no, no! Okay, you know what? You are the worst. You died! That's exactly what you did to me with Kirby!
Still stings, doesn't it?
Yes, it does. Oh, Adam, you may not have missed it. I'll probably get back to the shenanigans when Max gets back. Yeah, Lenny donated $30 because I killed them like 3 times in the level. No, no, no!
That backfired.
Yes, it did. I'm not. Don't touch me. Get away from me. No.
Shit.
See ya! Oh my.
I'm alive!
Oh
yeah!
Good one.
You fell. You have to pop into that story too.
Which one?
That one.
Which one?
That one.
Which one?
That one. That one. See what I did there?
Yeah,
see what I did there?
It's pretty good. We're too tired.
All too tired. Toad, what do you want?
Let's go get him.
No.
Oh, this is terrible. No, we're not reading.
No. This is way too early for reading. You lost your hats, Toad. Get over it.
Yeah, that's
nobody's getting them back.
I feel so terrible.
Nobody is going
him.
To get your hats back. I don't care about your hats. I'm trying to save a woman.
Okay, that's fine. Yeah.
Thanks.
See ya.
Yeah.
Later.
Have fun. Okay.
Okay, bye.
Yep,
bye,
see you, Toad.
Yep, see ya.
Bye.
Let's go to his
this
house though and steal his stuff.
Yeah, no, we're totally robbing that ass.
We're so polite.
Okay, look, don't pick the Bowsers.
Okay, we're gonna pick
you
the Bowsers.
You keep it on that one, I keep it on this one.
Oh, okay.
Don't pick the far end.
Okay, pick the 1 second from the far end.
Don't pick the far end.
No.
There's two. Where'd you... Okay, where's the other one?
That's the one I was watching.
I said watch the Bowsers.
Oh, why would you watch the Bowsers?
So you know not
watch
to hit
the
them.
Watch the ones... Okay, this is 50-50. Yeah! Well played, sir. Yeah, you gotta watch
I said, don't
you
pick
want.
The far end.
I know, but you didn't clarify which ones we were watching.
I said, you watch that Bowser, I'll watch this one.
No, you said you watch that one, I'll watch this one.
It's been up too long for this. And Toad's off looking for his hats.
We're not helping him.
Left
we're
or right?
Blowing straight through.
Left or right?
Right. I knew. I wanted to go left. That's why I said right. It's not true. I hope you... I just said that. I was like, I hope you hit that. Keen, you're really good at this game.
I know. I'm the reason where we are so far. Oh!
Oh boy. No! No! Oh. Oh. That's sad.
He's back. Oh! You were doing that on purpose. Don't shoot. Here.
Oh.
Oh.
I didn't do that.
Where am I? Alright.
You threw a red shell straight at me.
What are you talking about, Daryl? Now you're just sounding silly.
Oh no! Cacti!
Just press A.
Just to get over the...
Yep. Hey, donation!
So you brought it,
Tara Brennan!
What's that?
$20. $20 from Tara Brennan. Thank you, Tara.
Thanks, Tara! Hey.
Get in there.
Put it in.
Alright, maybe we have to go into one of these ones.
Here.
Oh.
You a deer.
I found it. You got it. You found it.
I found it.
Good.
Guys, I found it.
You said it was Tara, right?
Oh, we didn't get you the thing yet, did we?
Tara says, awesome job, guys, and that live feed is hilarious.
Thanks for the laugh.
Aw, thanks, Tara.
You are welcome.
Our pleasure.
Where am I?
You're way back there. I'm trying to get my Yoshi back. I'm running out of head.
Hey.
Yeah, thanks so much, Tara. Like, I seriously thought there was someone sitting on the couch there. Like, I'm losing it. Oh, God.
We can't get up. Can we go down?
I'll help. Hold on. I don't think you want to go down. Do you?
I don't know. I think we might have to.
Where did you come out of?
That too. Oh,
nope.
Oh, here we go. Oh.
when did you ever think that going down is the right choice?
Well, you never know. It can scroll down.
Down is always the right choice. Oh, jeez.
Yeah. Okay. It can scroll down.
Oh, my Lord.
That was dirty, but we did it.
We're the best.
Around.
No that one's ever going to bring it. That's what we started with, and that is what we're going to finish with.
You're the best. Around.
Nothing's ever going to bring it down.
You're the best. Around.
Oh, look at that little twirly head again. You know, he's sitting there going,
I get you
spin
guys.
It.
Nabbed it. Oh, no. That was so good.
I don't like this, man.
How you did that. That was a good thing you did.
Oh, jeez. Oh, crush. That could have been real bad. Whoa. You can do that?
Yep.
What?
So you're saying you could have been helpful this whole time?
I actually was killing those skeletons in the last level.
I don't want excuses.
Or in the last castle, I should say.
Oh no, oh no, oh no. Yeah! Couldn't clear them all.
I like the effort though.
You could have yelled at me and be like, yeah, a little help?
Oh, me? You don't help me.
Don't have any karaoke video games. Yeah, we do not have karaoke video games.
Karaoke video games?
Oh, wait. Ian, I'll help you.
We did already do some karaoke though.
You can just request a song.
Wait, no, I want that mushroom. Nope, what?
I don't even know how our singing would be at this stage of the game.
Oh, come on, I needed that. I'm small. Oh, no. Oh, it's a big dry bones. Oh, no. Oh.
You're in big trouble there, Max.
Nope.
Press A. And get that fire flower.
Ice flower.
No, you can't. Daryl?
Daryl? Daryl? Curl?
Backfire.
Get up on that thing. Get up on that.
Back. Daryl, steps. Daryl, steps. Give me steps. Daryl, steps.
Daryl. Right here. Oh crap. I'm
Max.
An idiot. Oh no, what? Oh,
Daryl.
Why are you stuck at this?
I'm trying to help Max.
Well, he can just press A. Max, just press A.
No, I gotta do it myself. I can tie my own shoes.
This is why we can't have nice things.
Crap.
I'm a tornado.
What
Look
am I doing?
Me, I'm a tornado.
Heater. That, can't reach that heater. Heater.
Daryl, keep it going.
Oh no, I'm being crushed.
Heater. Boy, Daryl being useful and such.
Whatever.
I went in a tube.
And then got, hang on, we can move those, hold on. Maybe I can't move those ones, dang.
We gotta twist the thing, okay. I'll go in.
Oh, Peter!
That was risky.
Yeah, he could have stopped him, but he didn't.
Risky business.
For Heater is a cruel god.
It's true.
And not a just god.
We request saving with your best shot? Oh, no.
Who's this? Who's requesting songs?
Oh, no.
I'll get you, Max.
Get my bubble. Oh no!
He's angry.
Oh.
Daryl steps. Daryl, a step right here, please.
Daryl steps.
Step. Nope, I won.
Killed him.
Yeah, keep collecting those coins.
It's coming to us. Aww.
Oh man, if Wade gets here and wants to play, having three of you guys running around on screen,
I will be not happy about you.
Oh, that'd be fantastic.
We need to have a really big Mario Kart tournament too.
Oh, Mario good.
Kart?
Yeah. Like a big Grand Prix.
Sounds good.
Grand Prix.
A Grand Prix.
A Grand Prix?
Yeah. Like a huge Grand Prix.
Oh man. It's almost 10, like we're 4 hours out, boys.
Yeah,
it's not
four
bad.
Hours.
It's child's play.
We got this.
Big joke. Oh, we're in trouble. Oh. Ooh. Oh, eat it! Oh,
well
we wanted
played.
To go. Wait, we wanted to go to the.
Oh, do you need it? Fight the Hammer Bros.
Aha!
You got a star. Just rock that.
Hey man, or you can just do it without it.
Yes. Oh yeah. Crap.
Get the things.
But not the other things.
Oh, I got a Bowser.
Ian, those are the ones you don't want.
You don't want the Bowsers. One-ups. Oh! Oh, get the one-ups.
Oh, crap. You're
getting a lot of coin, though. One-up!
Yeah.
I think you got both. Yeah. Oh, no.
Got it.
Kid.
Yeah. Oh, no. Is that it? Don't tell me that's it. And five. Yay! Everybody dance!
Dance! Everybody dance! This is fun! My anus is bleeding!
And we're out of there. It's just smooth sailing, boys.
Are you stealing from Toad again?
Where are we? We can just tally-ho through here? Do we need to go to Toad? We might as well go to Toad.
Hey, get an item out of it. I think we need it.
Whoa, what's this?
The baby Yoshis are hungry for panels. When I blow the whistle, bring one baby Yoshi of each color over here.
Yeah.
Oh, so you get to pick which ones?
So we want the times two, we want the fire flowers, and a mushroom.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So do they mix up or something?
I don't know.
I'm assuming they mix themselves up.
Alright, let's do it.
Okay.
I'll keep an eye on the times two.
The times two?
Yeah.
Okay. I'll get the try to get the other two.
Oh! This just got real interesting.
Oh, you just go. Okay, that's alright. Move.
Try it. I don't know what this is.
Yeah, I don't know.
Not the Bowser, hopefully.
Boom! Yeah.
We're so good at this. Oh, man. Oh.
Now Lenny wants a very big spoon.
My spoon is too big!
Here's one that you can really do a number.
Oh.
This one's like purely aerial. We can fly, I can fly,
Okay, could you stop that there, hater? Nobody has requested
stairs,
this nonsense.
Stairs.
Oh, that's a fun. Oh, no.
Oh. Oop.
Let's do that again.
And tip number two.
I'm gonna die.
I just tried to save one of you. That did not work out.
We gotta go at the same time.
Yeah, speedrunning's not the way to go. Until you get the ability to... Oh!
Donation, Troy, $10. Thank you, Troy. Go!
Troy, is that Troy Huizenga? Come here. Man, we're tired.
Don't leave me hanging.
Yeah, we gotta do that little shake thing because you need a little bit more, yeah. Little more air.
You got it.
We both just went...
Whee!
Go! Oh, that was a terrible thing to do. I'm coming. Don't hit that.
This is going so well.
Why are you doing this?
Okay, don't do anything and like, hey, just keep putting them on like the bottom.
That's what
like,
I did that.
No,
round.
You're putting them like in our way.
Why have you forsaken?
Just don't put them in our way. Put them on the bottom so that
like,
if
right,
we
like, right here, oh, like, first.
I absolutely despise you.
Why?
Oh, Daryl.
This is terrible.
Adam requests this nonsense.
I request more of this nonsense.
Oh.
Press a 2 there.
That
button,
is,
button
that is
two.
Good. That's good fun.
Oh, God. Alright. Come on, get out of the way.
I died.
I just wanted an 8
points. I didn't lay down a
you
single
didn't, You didn't do a single thing.
No, I really didn't.
Everyone saw it. Everyone saw it.
It's okay.
I request this nonsense this week.
Alright.
Okay, here.
Yeah, that's what you... That's,
yeah, that's
I,
what you need
I literally... I just want to run on the bottom along... Oh, Daryl!
Yeah, so just like on the very edge of the screen here, right? That's like what...
No! You're going too fast!
That's what you wanted, right? Like, just on the very edge.
Slower and under us.
The screen.
Thank you so much.
Well, you said along the bottom, so I...
Yeah, but you went too fast. Slow down.
All right, slow down.
Okay, I can't. I need that acorn at least. Okay, there we go. Let's do it.
Hey, you got the acorn?
Yeah. There you go. Oh no. Oh, what? No! You stop there!
Daryl.
Sorry, I was trying to make stairs.
You're up. Oh, wow! Oh, no!
Get piss off.
At least we finally have a... Oh.
You're the worst!
I just wanted a mushroom! I just wanted... God.
Okay.
I think
okay.
We're tired.
You get a free round here. I'm not gonna do a thing. You're just
Watch
gonna...
us destroy ourselves and
Yeah, exactly. Because I feel like that's going to be even funnier.
No.
Oh.
I will thrive without your interfering hand. Oh, God. What? Oh, you can't.
On the chair.
Oh, no! Eater, help me!
Just stay alive.
Eater!
Now you won. Now you... Hey,
how are
you
guys?
How's things?
The
supposed to be helpful.
Tired.
Yeah, I bet.
We've wasted 6 lives on this level each, and no progress is getting made.
Okay, here. Some nice, like, platforms.
Wait. Wait for me.
Nice platforms, okay.
I'm going to try and go a little bit slower this time, more methodical. I just got hit.
Okay.
I can't. I have nice things.
Oh, there's things up there that I'm running
into. I know,
into.
I'm trying to.
I can't.
No!
Running and jumping.
No.
Oh, good
wait,
save.
Wait for me. Wait. Just
I
stay
can't,
alive.
I can't.
What are you doing? Wait, where are you going?
There's no time.
There's no time. Hauling ass.
This makes me
so
happy.
We've been at it for, we got 4 hours left.
Daryl.
Thanks for having us on at the store last night. Oh god, why did that happen?
It was fun.
So we played until dawn, all the way until dawn. It was great.
We did, yeah.
We didn't catch any of that.
We started at like 1 a.m.
Yeah.
What were we playing around when the time you were watching? Oh god. Oh no. Oh no. Oh god.
Sorry. Here, I'll help.
It might have been Mario Party.
Oh, Mario Party, yeah.
Watched a lot of NHL.
Yeah, you saw us try and beat the
we couldn't
make that work.
I bet if the three of us did it, we could.
Did what?
NHL.
Without Aaron.
Aaron's fun to have. She didn't quite realize when she had the puck, though.
No.
Oh, it was a good time.
But if the three of us position ourselves, we could put up a fighting chance.
Maybe.
All right.
Speaking of Aaron, where's Aaron?
She got sick last night.
Yeah, she was not feeling
well. Yeah, so.
Okay.
We told her it was cool.
Did they have to come and let her out of the mall?
Yeah, well, yeah, the security guy
here. Palm trees.
Yeah, it sucks. She had the chills and everything. That's not fun.
Is this guy going to throw things at me?
So we let her off the hook.
If he didn't throw things at me.
we're not going to try and put her through that torture.
Huzzah! Oh, jeez.
Full speed, Keen. Full speed.
Okay,
full
coming.
Tilt.
I'm coming.
Full tilt.
Can't stop.
Yeah, can't stop. Gotta go fast.
I'm dying.
Gotta go fast. Eater, what are you doing?
I'm so that he can't drop things on you. I'm putting some
I'm dead.
Cool.
Can you pop my bubble? I'm just gonna keep dying if that's okay with you.
Preferred if you didn't.
Maximus, stay alive.
Oh no, I'm trying. Oh god, I just used my invincibility frames to go through that guy. Oh no! Watch out for that big piranha plant.
Yeah.
Oh, Eater, that was
Eater.
Yeah!
Winning!
I made a big save at one point there.
There's only one speed, and it's go.
Yeah. Everything is full. Can we stop asking us about this?
There's the right way, the wrong way, and the max power way. It's the wrong way,
people,
but faster.
People on the Twitch stream or whatever, they should be placing bets on whether or not we survive levels.
Oh, yeah.
Well, what do we have for total right now?
Total?
It's around 1,600.
We're around, like, 1920-ish.
Are we? Nice.
Growing well.
So hopefully...
Yeah!
I got you guys. We're gonna die.
We're not gonna die.
Hold on.
No, Darryl. What are you making it worse? What are you doing?
Hold on, I got you.
Daryl!
Alright, you guys.
Okay, but like legitimately, like don't place it unless like we're about to die, but we just need to try to sprint through these levels.
Yeah, oh yeah, no, absolutely.
Yeah.
I understand.
Yeah, no, yeah, you do.
Try and only support
right.
The speed.
So like
that was just purely my fault.
I take it Daryl's the reason why things keep the platforms keep appearing under you. And stuff
yes.
Like
that, and for the record,
he uses that pad and puts them there.
He can control that.
Nice.
Full speed. Oh god,
die.
This is terrible.
Death, yeah.
Oh god. Oh no. Oh.
I tried so hard.
You
to
did.
Help me there.
You did everything, and I squandered it, and I apologize.
We're going again.
That's on me.
I'm gonna need to use a continue soon.
Oh, we don't do this.
Charge!
Oh, okay. Well, stay alive for a second.
Get on it.
What was that? I pressed jump.
Well played. Oh, continue.
Well, how many do you get?
First one, guys.
Mark
okay, it's
on
the
your
first one.
Record key.
Do you just get as many of those as you want?
Yeah.
What is the point of that?
To beat the game.
Yes.
But right. If we both end up going down to zero at the same time, what the heck?
I judge that wrong.
But yeah, if we both go down to zero at the same time, then it's a game over.
Oh, guys. I have food.
Oh, you're the
best.
Oh, wait,
thank you.
You're the best.
Around.
Oh, come on.
We got these continue
inconvenient
now.
Flames.
Now
You guys are really good at
it. Good bandmates.
But I got you just like a bunch of hash browns.
Aw, thanks. You are the best.
Wow, you were up all night.
You split.
You were up all night too, weren't you?
Yeah. What? I got up early.
I have so many feelings right now.
Oh, man.
None of them are
good. Yeah, this was actually going like smoother than last year as far as I'd staying awake. God, I had the wall, didn't hit quite as hard. We beat until dawn.
He was holding it for a second and he was just like flopping. He was like, it's going pretty well.
Did you get a good chunk of people who lived? No.
Keen was a murderer.
Oh, Keen? It was heartless and...
Get out of here!
Thank you, Wade. Where are you?
Right behind
you. Hey, thanks, bud.
Yeah, a lot of people died in that game, that's for sure. I didn't know who to trust. I didn't know.
Just had to make the call.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, shot is.
Literally one was I made the call to have somebody shot in the face.
Yeah.
And it turns out they weren't a bad guy.
Like, we literally like got down to the very last second. I wasn't doing anything, and Keen's like, yeah. And so I pulled the trigger.
Well, she got bit by a thing, and it, like, you know, zombies had the potential that she was going to turn into one of them and like kill us. So we shot her in the head, and then we read a book that said, nope, it wasn't contagious. And we felt a little bad.
Hey, we, didn't you laugh your head off?
Yeah, that's true. That's also true. Huzzah!
Come on, Eater, let's do it.
Thank you for that landing pad. Daryl.
Oh, Daryl.
This is the Daryl we love.
Yeah, Daryl's getting good at this.
I put this up on some more social media, see if you can help hit the goal.
Oh, thanks a lot. I appreciate it.
Whoa!
How do you control the size like that? No! No!
Oh, God!
That's it. One bite hash browns?
One bite.
Yeah, I'm good to go.
Oh, God.
Daryl, watch closely.
As the hash brown is devoured.
That's not okay.
There's no time. There's no time to eat hash browns.
This is not the time.
At least you guys made a check on me. At least. Oh, thank you.
Donation! From
the
Heats is Fam Jam.
Is that what? Heats Fam Jam for $20?
Yeah, yeah.
Why, thank you!
What's that?
Max is playing this game right.
Yep. Thanks, Heats Fam Jam.
Max, you slowed me down!
I'm back! Oh my God, what is
Daryl?
Sorry, I'm trying to help.
No!
Just throwing up barricades.
Daryl was throwing up barricades.
Saved him for a bit.
Yeah, they did.
Yeah, but
he was going to charge right into the flames until that happened.
Heater is a fickle god.
I love watching that. He was just throwing up blocks trying to stop you, and he gave you a one-up on the flagpole instead.
Yeah.
Oh, God. Oh, jeez. Oh, no! That was a...
Oh, my God.
No! I always lose.
At least I didn't lose a life, though. So that's what really matters.
Is that how that works?
Yeah, if you bubble, you don't actually die, but you lose.
Oh, well.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, now you're both at two
lives.
Yeah,
but now we're both at two lives, you numbskull.
Just die twice. I'm going full bore here.
I'm not sure if Dale's trying to help or hinder you.
I'm not, James Bond.
Oh,
yeah,
I saved you.
You saved me.
You're welcome. Thank you. Charge.
Oh no. Just keep going.
I had a really good.